Toro, he the one that got me out here. I had no clue how to get down here, man.
What is going on, YouTube? I am back with another video, you guys. And of course, you can hear the sounds. We are back at the track, and this is the drag race. I'm not even gonna be able to race, man. I missed the car meet, or not the car meet, the driver meeting. I ended up having to work a lot later than I thought. But either way, we're still gonna get some good footage, you guys. I'm gonna head up here to get my media pass, and we're gonna get some footage, man. Drag racing is where it's at, man. It's a whole lot better than Rolls, at least in my opinion. Get a little bit more up close, and we're gonna go from there. But again, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Of course, everything 1320. Happens on my channel, you guys, so we're gonna get it going. Like I said, you guys.
He's on Nexons, you guys. We're gonna see if he hooks. Hey, he's on Nexons, but not at that power. Bro. I'm gonna say golf.
Yeah.
I'm going with the golf, you guys. All done by Mass Acceleration, you guys, but you got a all-wheel drive X5 or XM5
392.
What do we got over there, you guys?
Scat took it.
I'm taking this right here. He's got a bare brake kit, so that means he updated something here in the car.
Good, that's fine.
So I'm gonna rock with the orange here. Going with the orange. Hey, don't sleep on the Supra.
Yeah.
we got CCSV versus thousands of horsepower Supra. I'm going CCSV just because I want one. All done by Vengeance Racing, but what do you think, my man?
Supra, just because it's lighter and it makes probably the same power that thing does.
Let's find out, yeah. Let's find out. Guys, either this or a CCSV. So much you can do with these platforms. Last race of the night, at least for me, we had a Cam 1320 and a Hellcat. The 1320 is built again by Mass Acceleration. We're gonna check it out, man.
Don't mess with me.
We had an 11-3 and 11-8 from the 13-20, man. That is crazy. And we're going to stay for one more.
That's the twin thermal charger, right? Is that them?
That is it for me, man. I am actually about to hit the road. I hope you guys enjoyed all the cars that you guys saw today, man. There were so many different ones. We got a huge, huge shout out to 1320 Video, man. They went crazy for us, you guys. And the only thing I can tell you is make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Definitely help the channel out, man, because it's going crazy. I know you can hear all the noise, but we are about to get in the car and have